People worry that computers will get too smart and take over the world. But the real problem is that they're too stupid and they've already taken over the world.
Attacks on neural networks involve the introduction of strategic and close noise.